Good morning. Today we are starting with the preparation of Hello Alkenes part 2. In this we are beginning with the third preparation material, that is alcohol. In alcohol functional group is OH. This OH group is substituted by halogen, that is X group. This reaction produces Hello Alkenes. This reaction is carried out by three methods. That is action of hydrogen halide. Hydrogen halides, that is HCl, HBr, HI, these are hydrogen halides. By action of these hydrogen halides, we can prepare haloalkanes. Second method is action of phosphorus halide. Phosphorus halides are PCl3, PCl5, PBr3, Pi3. And third reactive material is thionyl chloride, that is SOCl2. We are today begins with the action of hydrogen halide. Hydrogen halide, that is HCl, HBr and HI. In this, alcohol react with any of the hydrogen halide, that is HCl, HBr and HI, produces alkyl halide, that is alkyl group bonded to hydrogen and gives out H2. That means hydrogen of hydrogen halide and OH group of alcohol eliminated as H2O. In this reaction, alcohols react differently. There are three types of alcohols, that is primary alcohol, in which OH group is bonded to primary carbon atom; secondary alcohol, in which OH group is bonded to secondary carbon atom; and tertiary alcohol, in which OH group is bonded to tertiary carbon atom. The reactivity order is in the pattern, that is tertiary alcohol is more reactive than secondary, and secondary alcohol is more reactive than primary. As OH group can be eliminated easily in tertiary alcohol, less in secondary alcohol, and very less in primary alcohol. So we have to maintain that thing. Tertiary alcohols are more reactive, secondary are less, and very less are primary alcohols. So begin with chlorination. In alcohol, HCl react, HCl, HCl. In three of the reactions, we see primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohol react with corresponding HCl. Concentrate HCl and unhydrated ZnCl to mixture produces Lucas reagent. Keep that thing in mind. Lucas reagent, nothing but mixture of concentrate HCl and unhydrated ZnCl2 is Lucas reagent. Lucas reagent react with primary alcohol produces primary alkyl halide. In secondary alcohol, we use same composition, that is Lucas reagent produces secondary alkyl halide. But in case of tertiary alcohol, we do not need unhydrated ZnCl2. That means in tertiary alcohol, we use only concentrate HCl, which produces tertiary alkyl halide. These are the three things we have to keep in mind. That means reaction begins with replacement of OH group by Cl. Corresponding OH group is substituted by Cl, primary, secondary, and tertiary. We have asked one question, that is Lucas reagent. Lucas reagent is nothing but mixture of concentrate HCl and anhydrous ZnCl2. Second part is bromination. In bromination, we use hydrogen bromide. Hydrogen bromide is quite unstable. So unstable compound cannot be prepared and used after long time. So they are used after just preparing. For that preparation of HBr, we are using sodium bromide salt with concentrate H2SO in situ. That means in a closed juice tube, we have to get NaBr salt with concentrate H2SO4 and heated for a long while. It will produce HBr, which rapidly used in this reaction. So primary alcohol react with HBr produces primary alkyl bromide. Secondary alcohol react with HBr produces secondary alkyl bromide. Tertiary alcohol react with HBr in condition of dilute H2SO, not concentrated H2SO, produces tertiary alkyl bromide. In this reaction, no catalyst is required as HBr is stronger acid than HCl. As we see, this is the preparation method of HBr, not the catalyst. That keep in mind, we are not going to use catalyst in HBr. Primary, secondary and tertiary, in both three, all three reactions, we have to write condition NaBr plus H2SO4 in C2 on the arrow, which will give information of preparation of HBr only. It's not the catalyst. Similar to bromination, we can see iodination reaction also. In iodination, Hi, similar to HBr, is unstable at any room condition. So, we have prepared it by action of phosphoric acid at 95% as phosphoric acid added to potassium iodide or sodium iodide in C2 condition. Produces Hi, which readily used in this reaction, produces alcohol to alkyl halide. In this reaction, no need of heat or no need of catalyst is required as Hi is a very strong acid. Primary, secondary and tertiary alcohol, all these alcohol reacts with same rate in this reaction. Phosphoric acid is used as an oxidizing acid. In case of phosphoric acid, we use H2SO4, then H2SO4 will liberate iodine and we do not get the required product. And H2SO4 will show different reaction. Hence, we use only phosphoric acid. H2SO4 is avoided. As we seen before, HBr is produced by action of NaBr and H2SO4. But in this reaction, sodium iodide or potassium iodide react with phosphoric acid, not with H2SO4. H2SO4 react with these salt and liberate iodine, which is not important in this reaction. Will we avoid it? And we use phosphoric acid for this reaction. Keep in mind. Second method of preparation of haloalkane from alcohol is by action of phosphorus halide. Phosphorus halide are two types, that is phosphorus trihalide and phosphorus pentahalide. Phosphorus trihalide exist as phosphorus trichloride, phosphorus tribromide, phosphorus triiodide. In which phosphorus tribromide and phosphorus triiodide are less stable, whereas phosphorus pentachloride is quite stable and phosphorus pentabromide and pentiodide not exist. In this, first action of phosphorus trihalide, three molecules of alcohols are required. Keep in that mind one thing, three molecules are involved in action of phosphorus trihalide. If we react with PCl5, that is phosphorus pentachloride, that is single alcohol molecule is required. Difference is maintained that trichloride or tribromide or triiodide react with three molecules of alcohol, where pentachloride react with single molecule of alcohol. Three molecules of alcohol react with PCl3, that is reflux process. Reflux means in the reaction chamber, reaction mixture should evaporate and condense simultaneously for a long while. That means evaporation and condensation so long time, it will produce as alkyl chloride by giving out phosphorus acid. PBr3 and PI3 are less stable, hence it is prepared and used rapidly. For that, we use red phosphorus and bromine mixture for PBr3, red phosphorus and iodine for PI3 mixture. This PBr3 and PR3 react similar to PCr3 and produces alkyl bromide and alkyl iodide by giving out phosphorus acid. Similarly, alcohol react with one of the pentachloride, that is phosphorus pentachloride, PCl5, on refluxing produces alkyl chloride, HCl and phosphorus oxychloride. This is the action of phosphorus halide to produce alkyl halide from alcohol. Third reaction is of alcohol to alkyl chloride formation. This is the one of the best method to prepare alkyl chloride from alcohol. This is the best method to prepare alkyl chloride. Why it is best? Let's see the reaction when alcohol react with thionyl chloride, that is SOCl2. On refluxing in presence of pyridine, pyridine is a base which neutralizes the byproduct HCl. HCl is acid, acid and base will neutralize the action. In this reaction we will see alcohol react with SOCl2 produces alkyl chloride by giving out SO2 and HCl. Both SO2 and HCl are expelling gases, so we get only alkyl chloride in the reaction mixture. So it is a good method to prepare alkyl chloride. Alkyl bromide and alkyl iodide cannot be prepared by this method, as thionyl bromide and dithionyl iodide are quite unstable and less reactive toward the reaction. Hence these reactions are not involved in the study. We are only with this reaction, alcohol react with thionyl chloride produces alkyl chloride by giving out SO2 and HCl. Now starts with the fourth starting material, alkyl halide. Alkyl halide itself produces another alkyl halide, is the reaction. It is an interesting reaction. In this, there are two types of reaction, that is Finkelstein reaction and Schwarz reaction. Finkelstein reaction produces alkyl iodides. That means it is an efficient method to produce alkyl iodide from any alkyl halides. In this reaction, alkyl halide reacts with sodium iodide using acetone as solvent, produces alkyl iodide. In this reaction, halogens are chlorine and bromine, which are more reactive, which easily attracted towards the metal sodium. That means this X will left from alkyl group to bind with sodium. Hence, the iodine remaining will combine with alkyl group, produces alkyl halide. This is the best method to prepare alkyl halide. And another method is to prepare alkyl fluoride in Schwarz reaction. In March 2020, this question is asked that the best method to prepare alkyl fluoride is Schwarz reaction. Up to this reaction, we have studied all the alkyl fluoride, bromide and iodide, not with alkyl fluoride. This is the one and only reaction to produce alkyl fluoride. In this reaction, metal fluorides are used. Metal fluorides are silver fluoride, mercury fluoride, antimony fluoride. These are fluorides used in this reaction. In this reaction, alkyl fluoride may be chloride, bromide or iodide. React with any metal fluoride. Here we use silver fluoride. Produces alkyl fluoride by giving out salt of silver. This is the preparation methods of haloalkanes. Tomorrow we will study preparation of halogens. Thank you. If you have any kind of questions, please ask me.